Mrs. Foreman, it's cool. If Red thinks that I'm not good enough to live in this house, then I guess I'm not.
You know what? You're bold. I'm very